Hi everyone. Today's fun in physics is the wonderful example for Bernoulli's theorem. This is an air jet. I switch on this air jet. The air is coming out with very high velocity. Now what happens when I keep this ball along the direction of the air jet? See that the ball is not blown away. Rather it is floating. It is floating. So it is because the air which is hitting the ball below the ball is with high velocity, so the pressure below the ball is reduced and the air pressure above the ball will be greater. So the ball is always kept pressed towards the air jet. This only is used as an application in the flight of an aeroplane. But in the reverse case, when the aeroplane is flying in the air, the pressure at the bottom will be higher and on the top the pressure will be lesser. So it is always getting a lifting force. One more is the best one is the application is the sprayer. The sprayer is based on Bernoulli's principle. Thank you.